Hello everyone, it's your oh-so-humble narrator, Mindless Bile, and we are back for more Doom. Chapter, level, episode, whatever, 5. Well, not my actual episode, but the game episode, chapter, level, what the fuck ever. Let's get started.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged, but still intact. There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Alright. We're gonna play for a couple minutes here, and then I gotta run off real quick and do an edit while I get my dinner started. Ah, I see. I see. There ain't nothing else up here of value. I guess not. That's where we's a going, I take it. Unless that's another one.
Demonic presence will help save lives.
Something shooting at us. Ooh, a remnant. I love these guys. Ooh. Where the hell did you go to? Aw, oh, you sneaky bastard with your jetpacks. Oh, I've been looking forward to these guys. They're nasty sons of bitches. Yeah, let's read what we got to say about them. Alrighty. So let's start looking around. Take a couple minutes to spare. Yeah, we figured you were obviously locked. See another rune in there. Definitely going to want to check that at one point. Like, we climb up any of this shit? I guess not. I'm not so sure I want to drop down here just yet. Alright, let's do this. Oh shit, another revenant. Oh, now we can use our super shotgun. Oh, something's up on our ass. Oh, we're gonna get ourselves killed. Yeah, give us some health. We need that shit. There's some more health. Ooh. Yeah, fuck you.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Wonderful. Alright, let's do ourselves some exploring. Because we need some shit. Yeah. Preferably the shooty-shooty face-face kind of stuff. So we able to get back up here? Was we uninitiate that lockdown? Oh well, I'm sure there'll be another way to get back up there at one point. Maybe. Oh, I imagine that's going to take us up. I'm not so sure if I want to go up yet. How do we get up and around there? Got to be a way to get up and around there. Definitely don't think we can make that jump. No, I definitely can't make that jump. That'd be a way to get back up here. Let's go see where this list takes us. If anywhere. Nope, nowhere. Alright, looks like we only have one way to go.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by the research team.
Oh, we got another something else to read. Give me a second.
Argent energy. Give yourself to the cause.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crowning achievement.
Well, I imagine there's going to be something in here we got to do. But I'm not seeing anything. Am I missing something? Oh, no. I thought Argent I had to take energy. Somebody's arm.
Give yourself to the cause.
Fuck. Gotta be something in here of value.
Based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team, the
such a moron.
Argent Energy. Give yourself to the cause.
Oh, we got some jump boots now. Yeah, only kicking ass. You have acquired the Delta V jump boots. Press A twice to trigger a double jump. Yeah, now we're the man. So is that going to let us get back up here now? No. It'll let us get back up here. It still hasn't unlocked though. Maybe if we jump up here first? Let's try this shit. Nice. What do we got there? Some more chainsaw fuel. Alright, let's do our rune test here. I don't know if we can jump up to this platform. Is there anything up there? Oh, fuck it. Let's just do this rune. We need to use a super shotgun to limit 30 unwilling before the time expires. I'm not exactly sure what the unwilling are. I don't think we've... At least I haven't got nothing in my thing for him yet. Where more are you fools at? Where you guys at? Ah. Try number 9. Got it on trial number 9. Increases the value of ammo received from demons and items. Sweet. Alright. Now we should be able to move on to... I believe over here is where we want to go next. Should've known that wasn't gonna work. I can see the green, but we certainly ain't gonna catch on to that. I don't know if I wanna jump onto that pipe or not. Let's see if we can do it. It's here. Got it. We'll start getting the hang of this double jump here. So that's where it wants us to go. So let's go over here. Definitely see something over there we're gonna want. Just don't know how to go about getting it. I don't know if we can reach that crazy jump from here. Oh, we can. Look at that. I don't think there's anything over there for us, but we're gonna try. Seem to be anything over here for us. That led us to the rune. That's all that was up here? There's gotta be something else over here. Gotta be something. Oh, well, I guess not. Oh, son of a bitch. Now I gotta make that jump again. Give me a second. I guess it's not as hard the second time. Seeing something on my map. Yeah, definitely seeing something we might have overlooked here. Yeah, I think we overlooked something. Secret found. Ah, that's a good secret, too. We'll use this one on our health. This is gonna be a dangerous level here, I can tell. Feeling the tension here of not getting ourselves killed. I think the only way down is to this platform. Oh, son of a bitch. Definitely don't need them shooting at us while we're trying to do our thing. How do I know this is steam's gonna hurt us? No, I guess it didn't. Where are you at? Seen you up there. There's your little buddy. Damn it. Head back down. I don't want to die anymore and lose my exploratory progress. Go check out this crane. Hey, boys. Guys, yeah, there you are. One of you jerk-offs. Yeah, that's what I think about you and your shield. Shields are for pansies. Okay. Where's our objective? Objective's over there. So where does this take us? Not running away from you. Fuck you. I found this a secret. I can hear somebody. Finding shit left and right. Alright. Oh, I got another little readable. Give me a second. Alright, another interesting read on revenants. What can you give us? Let's do the lock on burst. We don't really need you right this second, though. Alright. Check my map before I go back. Yeah, we look like we're in a clear. Back to our initial goal here. So I already went all the way over there. there, so we need to take this path. Or maybe not. Ah, I see. It says red, but we're gonna go ahead and try it anyways. See what's at the end of this. Looks like it's red, but I still have to check anyways. Yeah, I had to check. How's that for a cliffhanger as I jump off the perilous catwalk of doom, if you will? You know what? I think that's what I'm going to call the episode, The Catwalks of Doom. But yeah, we head into the first Argent Tower in the next episode, so stay tuned. It's Mindless Bile. Thanks for watching, and I hope to see you again.